we have got to talk about masks. We are seeing more and more states out there passing mandatory mask rules. And while we are not there yet, understand that a mask is the best way to show that you care about other people. And I see a lot of adults. I see most adults out there not wearing one. So I want to read a note from a 13-year-old, Chloe. Chloe says, our goal is to put a mask in the hands of as many kids as possible to help them prepare for school reopening. We have been fundraising by selling our own masks on eBay for 6 weeks. We're buying fabric and all the supplies we need and are now ready to start making masks. Masks are free to kids. Concentrate our efforts on local schools where children cannot afford a mask, and we want to make a basic mask that they get to design. They sent me an email with their idea. They just want to share it and hope we'll do the same. They're working with their local school, and they get it. It's been a fun project. It'll be a win-win for everybody. This is Kathy, Chloe, and Kelly in Union, Kentucky. And they were kind enough to send my kids a couple masks that show how easy it is. And I'd like to think if these kids and their parents, this one's for me, if these kids and their parents get it, why can't we all get it? It's about caring about each other, and in many ways, yes, it's about knowing that it's not comfortable, but it's something we do for other people. It's a sacrifice that we make. Following these rules, following all these rules, is absolutely critical to make sure that we don't go the way of Florida, of Texas, and of other states. And especially now that we reopened so much this last Monday, we have a responsibility, all of us individually, to do what it takes to be reopened at this level and not cause a spike in cases. Because if we do, and if we have to roll things back, it will be because we individual Kentuckians did not take the responsibility to make sure we followed the rules to do it safely. It'll be on us. The same way that each and every Kentuckian deserves praise for how we have flattened this curve, we have to know it's now our responsibility to keep it low.